create Apple-like cinematic UI designs and website animations with Webflow's new tool. Webflow Interactions, powered by GSAP, bring this super flexible and very powerful animation toolkit into your web design process. It has a very easy-to-learn navigation and sidebar where you can quickly assign animations, and you can check out these animations on a horizontal timeline for ease of use. You can even save these animations and reuse them anywhere in your project. What makes this even more powerful is the ability to import spline 3D scenes into Webflow and then animate them, and even import things like Rive, Lottie, as well as After Effects designs that you've created and animate them further inside your Webflow project. I mean, just look at some of these animations built inside Webflow Interactions powered by GSAP. And not only is this not going to increase your website load times, it is super lightweight and lag-free for any of your website designs. You can build a super interactive website in just a few minutes with Webflow Interactions. Go check it out. I'll have a link in the description. And for more such amazing design tips and tricks, keep on following me here for more.